That's our new gameplay. Okay, it was great. It was great. It was really exciting. You know, as exciting as boring can be, and you know, as we talked about before, again, you know, my hat is off to Darien. They turned this into more than a state championship. This was a Class L state championship and a tremendous record on the line, and a streak that we were fortunate enough to be able to win a state championship and end the streak all at once. But you know, my hat is off to them for an incredible accomplishment and making this as great of a win as it was.
You said you needed to win Brockton a couple weeks. You know, Luke really stepped up and drove us to record.
Every guy executed the game plan to a T, if not, you know, even better than I could have expected. So,
what's going through your mind when they're making that run? I mean, you
stay
even.
Everybody. Everybody's seen it. Stay even, make the next play. That's it. I knew we had to make one stop and get one possession. We really never got the one possession. You know, we finally made the last stop. I just, you know, it was nerve-wracking.
When Dan gets that ball in the scramble and just throwing it up in the air, what's going through your mind?
I can't say that. I gotta give you the clean version. I said, holy mackerel. I just ran down the sideline and I just, yeah.
It's got to be, as a coach, very satisfying to give your kids a game plan and have it executed exactly the way.
You know what was nice is that was the only way that we could, that was the only choice we had, was to play that way. Given it, we played to our strength, and I don't think that Darien has weaknesses, but we played, you know, in a way that allowed us to capitalize on the weakest part of their team, even though they really don't have a weakness. You know what I mean? We attacked the short since we held the ball, we exhausted them, we kicked the ball out of the offensive end, and our defensive guys were fresh every single time the ball came down and made a huge difference.
You guys are
this is a special group.
You know, three days ago, you're down 5-0 and at the end of the third quarter. I don't know.
That feels like a year ago. No. We played about 3.5 really good quarters.
When did you decide how you're going to do the?
You know, we have run with them in the past, and while it's fun to test your skill against them, they're better at that run and gun. That's my favorite style, but that wasn't the right style to win today. So we knew we had to play slow. I told the kids it was going to be boring. I told them that they had to trust me that being locked in on all these possessions wasn't a big deal. Because we're behind the goal, it doesn't matter. It's not like college where you have to shoot, we can keep the ball back. And that's what we did.
Congratulations, bro.